y'all, welcome to my vlog. Today is a real time Walgreens couponing haul. Walgreens has some really good deals this week on Persil gift sets and paper products. It looks like my favorite deal is back, and that is for Persil. Persil is on sale this week for $5.99. There is a $2 off coupon coming in the Walgreens app. Upon purchasing this product, you do get a dollar back in register rewards. This is a really good deal. As you all know, I did really well on Persil last week at Rite Aid. I will have that video linked down below. This is a great stock of item. If you have any leftover Walgreens cash, you may be able to get this for free. It looks like Tide is back on sale for $5.49. Now, this does include Downy. Upon purchasing four, you do get $5 back in register rewards. This is always a good deal. Arm & Hammer is on sale this week for $8.99. As you all know, this is not one of my favorite deals. I prefer when Arm & Hammer is on sale for $1.99 or buy one, get two free. If you're not in need of any Arm & Hammer, I will wait for one of those sales. The larger size of Tide is on sale for $12.99. There's usually a $3 off coupon for this product. If you have any leftover Walgreens cash, you may be able to get this for free. There are some deals this week on paper products. There is a really good deal on Angel Soft. Angel Soft is on sale this week for $6.99. Upon purchasing two, you do get $3 back in register rewards. There is a dollar off coupon in the Walgreens app. If you have any leftover Walgreens cash, you may be able to get this for free. I normally don't see register rewards on Angel Soft, so this is actually really good. Selected Bounty and Charmin products. This is for the 4 double roll and the 6 mega roll. It's on sale for $8.99. I would definitely check the Walgreens app for any coupons. Cottonelle bath tissue is on sale this week for $6.99. I would definitely check the Walgreens app to see if there's any coupons. You can usually find a dollar off. The Walgreens brand of bath tissue and paper towel is on sale this week for $3.99. Upon purchasing this product, you do get 5% Walgreens cash back. I've done well on this before, and I will have those videos linked down below. I do prefer when this is $1.99, but this is not a bad deal. The Walgreens brand of facial tissue is on sale this week, too, for $3. Upon purchasing this product, you do get 5% Walgreens cash back. There are some deals this week on dish soap. It looks like my favorite deal is back, and that is for Dawn. The Dawn dish soap is on sale this week for $1.24. Upon purchasing this product, you do get a dollar back in register rewards. And another one of my favorite deals is back, that is for the Gain Easy Squeeze. It is on sale this week for $1.99. Upon purchasing two, you do get a dollar back in register rewards. If you're going to do these deals, I recommend doing them separately so you can get your register reward back. This deal has become one of my favorite, and that is for the Mr. Clean All-Purpose Cleaner. It is on sale this week for $2.69. Upon purchasing three of this product, you do get $3 back in register rewards. I did this deal the last time I went to Walgreens. I will have that video linked down below. This is always a good deal. Complete Home trash bags are on sale, buy one, get two free. This is a great stock up item. I love using these trash bags for my bathroom. And the tall kitchen size of Complete Home trash bags are on sale for $6.99. This is always a good stock up item. I've done very well on this before, and I will have that video linked down below. Selected Ziploc bags are on sale this week for $3.99. Airwick refills are on sale for $6.49. I would definitely check the Walgreens app to see if there's any coupons. There's usually coupons for this. And the Airwick Vibrant refills are on sale for $6.99. I've done well on both Airwicks before, and I will have those videos linked down below. You are able to find these Airwick refills in Dollar Tree. Now, they're not as big as the ones in Walgreens, but those are great items to stock up on. I usually use those for my bathroom. Selected Febreze household products are on sale for $3.99. Upon purchasing two, you do get a dollar back in register rewards. There are a couple candle deals. Chesapeake Bay candles are $4 off. And this looks like a new candle brand with Walgreens. It's Modern Expressions. They're $2 off. As you all know, when it comes to the Walgreens candle deals, I prefer the buy one, get two free. I'm very surprised they haven't had this sale yet, but that's the sale I'm waiting on. The only place that's had the buy one, get two free sale is Rite Aid, ironically. So I will be on the lookout with the hopes that Walgreens has this too. There are some deals this week on gift sets. Selected number 7 gift sets are on sale 50% off. If you have any leftover Walgreens cash, you may be able to get this for free. Also check Ibotta. Ibotta has selected cash backs for certain gift sets. Selected Essie and Maybelline gift sets are on sale, buy one, get one 50% off. Selected Makeup Revolution gift sets are on sale, buy one, get one 50% off. Also, Soap and Glory gift sets are on sale, buy one, get one 50% off. I would definitely check the Walgreens app. I remember seeing a coupon for this one. Selected fragrances are 20% off. I've done well on the fragrances before. I will have that video linked down below. So be on the lookout for coupons in the Walgreens app. Selected Kiss nails and lashes are on sale, buy one, get one 50% off. Selected Scott paper towel is on sale, buy one, get one 50% off. When it comes to the paper towel deal, I would definitely check the Walgreens app. There's usually a $1.25 coupon. If you have any leftover Walgreens cash, you may be able to get this for free. If you need any batteries for any of the gifts you purchase for the holiday, there's a great battery deal at Walgreens this week. It is 50% off selected batteries. For the size of the batteries, this is a very good deal. It's rare you have a 24-pack at this price.